Hello students, in our previous videos we have discussed about digestion in humans and other animals which are having digestive system, but there are some small animals which does not have a mouth and digestive system. So today we will read about how those small animals or organisms take their food. So example of such organism is amoeba. It does not have a mouth and a digestive system. Amoeba is a microscopic organism. Microscopic organism means those organisms which can be seen only with a microscope. They are very very small in size and it is having a single cell. It is made up of single cell. Cell means the building block of life. Like the buildings are made up of bricks, the bodies of all living organisms are made up of cells. Our body is made up of trillions of cells. It is made up of trillions of cells. So a cell is very very small in size. We cannot see it with our naked eyes. We need a microscope. Now these amoeba are found in pond water or ditches, and it is having a cell membrane, round dense nucleus and bubble like vacuoles that are present in the cytoplasm. Now you might be thinking, what is this cell membrane? Cell membrane means the outer boundary or the outer layer of the cell. And nucleus, it is the control center of the cell. Like the brain is the control center of our body, it controls the function of our body. Similarly, the nucleus that is present inside the cell, it controls all the functions of the cell. Now the vacuoles. Vacuoles means empty spaces. Means empty spaces. And the cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is gel-like substance. It is gel-like substance that is present inside the cell membrane. The amoeba does not have a fixed shape. It does not have a fixed shape. It keeps on changing the shape. It keeps on changing the shape. Now, how does the amoeba catches the food? Whenever amoeba senses that the food is near to him, so what it do? It forms finger-like projections. It forms finger-like projections or finger-like shapes that are called pseudopodia or false foot. Now, what is the use of this pseudopodia? The amoeba uses pseudopodia for moving and catching the food. Now, what does the amoeba eat? So, amoeba is a very small organism. It eats other microscopic organisms that are present in the water. How it takes food? How the amoeba takes its food? The amoeba catches its food using the pseudopodia. Using the pseudopodia, when amoeba senses that food is nearby, so it forms two finger-like projections called pseudopodia around the food. Then the two pseudopodia joins around the food and traps it with some water and forms food vacuole. Food vacuole is a temporary stomach. It is a temporary stomach of amoeba in which the digestive juices are released. The digestive juices breaks down the food into simple substances. These simple substances can be absorbed by the body and they can be used for the growth, maintenance and for their multiplication. Multiplication means for the increase of their population. Now the amoeba does not have a fixed place for removing the waste from the body, right? It does not have mouth for taking the food. It also does not have a fixed place for removing the waste. It removes the waste by the help of vacuoles. Now the similarity between amoeba and the human is that the digestion of food takes place with the help of digestive juices. And the difference is that the humans are having mouth for taking the food and we are having anus for removing the waste, whereas the amoeba neither have mouth nor a fixed place for removing the waste. That's all, students. Now the chapter is complete. In case if you are having any doubt, please write it in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Take care.